Hi, I'm Heidi Nessa, and this is The Art of Home. Each week, we take you on a private tour of some of the Twin Cities' most distinctive homes and hear from the creative and talented people behind the design. From lofts to lake living, from ultra-contemporary to timeless traditionals, this is The Art of Home. On today's show, we'll be visiting a home created by JMS Custom Homes, a premier builder located in the Twin Cities.
How are you?
Good. Thanks so much for inviting us into this stunning home. Now, this is a renovation.
This was a whole house renovation. Oh. Over the last 4 months, we basically took the entire home apart and put it all back together. Parts of the home were built at the turn of the century, and an addition was put on the home in the 40s, and now it's all new again in 2012.
Oh, well, let's go take a look. To be the perfect project. What about this property drew you in?
It's a great location. We're sitting on Woolsey Pond, mm-hmm. which is one block off Wayzata Bay. And you know, we're 10 minutes from downtown Minneapolis, and we're part of the largest recreational amenity the Twin Cities has, Lake Minnetonka. Over 14,000 acres of water and boats and playthings. In addition, the house really was very authentic. So the combination of an authentic architectural home in a great location, those two compelling features were motivating us to engage in this project.
You build all styles of homes for all types of clients. What is the trend in building right now?
We see our construction focusing on energy efficiency and incorporating technology. While you feel like you're in a turn-of-the-century authentic lake home, we have technology embedded in this house that is over the top and absolutely outstanding. Whether it's the USB phone chargers in the back hall or simply the audio and video components that are now woven into the framework of the home. So there's technology our clients enjoy in their daily lifestyle, but there's also technology that makes the home superior to an old home.
Jeff, the big question on people's minds today and continually is to remodel or to move. How do you make that choice?
Building new, starting with a blank sheet of paper, incredible opportunity. But at the same time, our company focuses on custom renovation for clients that want to stay in their current home. If I'm in a home that I love the location and the neighborhood will support the additional investment, we want to help those clients do exactly what they want to do to their existing home. We want to help people make sensible housing decisions. It's about value.
Coming up next, the kitchen and outdoor living spaces, right here on The Art of Home. All Inc. is the Midwest's largest appliance and cabinet destination with every major brand and appliance to choose from. All Incorporated provides endless opportunities. All Incorporated's 18,000 square foot showroom with nearly 40 full kitchen vignettes and 7 live kitchens is just 9 minutes from the Mall of America. Family owned for 65 years means hands-on customer satisfaction. All Inc., the appliance and cabinet destination.
Hi, Shannon Scarella here with Hirschfield's Window Fashion. Did you know that 50% of your home's heating and cooling energy may be lost through your windows? Installing energy-efficient shades like the Hunter Douglas Duet Arcatella will provide increased protection against heat loss during the winter and will keep your home cooler in the summer. Hunter Douglas Duet Arcatella's innovative honeycomb-within-a-honeycomb construction traps air, insulating rooms against extreme temperatures. It also allows natural light to be drawn deeper into your room to reduce energy costs for other types of lighting. Hunter Douglas Duet Arcatellas are available in hundreds of styles and colors, light filtering or room darkening with multiple lift options. Adding motorization to your Hunter Douglas window treatments also eliminates the need of cords, creating a safer home for children and pets.
To learn more about Hunter Douglas products, see a Hirschfield's Window Fashions designer in store. Or you can always shop at home. We'll bring the showroom to you. This home, it seems to have such an open concept, yet I sense separation. How did you do this?
You know, it's interesting. This was originally a small den with a fireplace. Mm-hmm. This was the dining room, and then there was a very small traditional kitchen that, you know, probably wasn't occupied by the homeowners. Mm-hmm. That we came in and literally took the superstructure apart, brought several steel beams in, and the design team at Alexander Design mm-hmm. gave us this vision of a huge open entertaining space. So this floor plan that literally lives like a 2012 home, it has its roots at the turn of the century. So I think it's very exciting.
Well, and it's clear that the inspiration was the lake because the elongated feel in the windows.
It absolutely. The house has nearly 200 feet of lakeshore, and the house is one of the longest homes our company's ever been involved with. Some 110 feet, I believe, end to end. Different design elements going on in this kitchen, whether it's the whole house audio that will fill the room when you're entertaining, or whether it's the ice maker that complements the wet bar, mm-hmm. or the range, or the small oven, or the big oven. Everything comes together to really, I think, help the family focus on the enjoyment of this room.
And I noticed the deck off the kitchen, which is a great addition.
You know, it's lifestyle again. People live outside, they entertain outside, we have the grill outside, and yet it's really a maintenance-free environment that we have a handrail system that requires no maintenance, we have a decking material that's recycled, requires no maintenance, and the floor plan facilitates circular entertaining. We can leave through the kitchen, be greeted by the grill, and yet return to the lake room.
Let's go take a look at that
lake
room.
Let's go!
What a great room. And there's no question that indoor-outdoor living spaces are expected in a home like this. How important is bringing the outdoors in?
It's a fun-filled room. But all our homes, whether they're entry level or upper bracket, we're always incorporating the inside and the outside. In Minnesota, people love their seasons. And here you have, whether it's a simple fire pit or whether it's a great room with a fireplace and a phantom screen wall, this is a room that extends all your seasons of the outdoors.
So this, I mean, a huge feature that it must be new. I've not seen many of these where it's up and down an entire wall. The screen is a remote, and you can use it whenever.
It really extends your, the phantom screen wall extends your entertaining day, because as the sun sets, those pesky mosquitoes come out, hit a button, the wall drops, and here you have a room.
It's just great. Well, it's an absolutely beautiful space, and one that has that feel of Minnesota at its best.
Thank you.
And we've only just started. Coming up, the master suite, bedrooms, bathrooms, and the bonus room.
All Inc. is the Midwest's largest appliance and cabinet destination, with every major brand and appliance to choose from. All Incorporated provides endless opportunities. All Incorporated's 18,000 square foot showroom with nearly 40 full kitchen vignettes and 7 live kitchens is just 9 minutes from the Mall of America. Family owned for 65 years means hands-on customer satisfaction. All Inc., the appliance and cabinet destination.
Most paints have color that sits on the surface, but nothing beats Benjamin Moore's Color Lock technology that locks color right in, no matter how often you wash it. Color Lock technology, exclusively from your Benjamin Moore retailer.
Phantom screens. Seeing is believing. Phantom Screens, leading the retractable screen revolution with innovative solutions for virtually every screening need. For architects, builders, designers, and discerning homeowners, Phantom Screens' complete product line preserves the distinct character of a home's design without compromise.
My kitchen was ugly. It was ugly. I went to my neighbor's house one day, and she had these gorgeous granite countertops. She told me that she had done it with granite transformations. They came in and fit the countertops right over my old countertops. These are scratch resistant and stain resistant and heat resistant. When I walked into my kitchen for the first time, it was just like, wow, these are gorgeous.
Save up to $700 on granite and cabinet refacing now through Wednesday.
Catherine Alexander is the architectural designer on this beautiful project, and we noticed that you kept many of the home's original elements intact, and definitely the feel, but the staircase is one example of that. However, the windows, not as much. Tell us about that.
Yeah, we added quite a few windows, probably more than double to the house. For instance, in the staircase, there was just one window, and we wanted to open it up to the lake and create a big window wall and a real focal point.
It's that East Coast sort of Cape Cod feel.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Was that something you were considering as you were doing the designs on this house?
That's what I had for inspiration. Mm-hmm.
Well, and the dormers, too, make such a statement inside and out, and the use of space with the additional dormers as well as the existing ones.
We added dormers off the front where the master bath is, mostly to give the bath room, but then also to just create a little more of an entrance.
Mm-hmm. This beautiful staircase leads us right to the master suite, and it really is a sweet escape for the owners. Tell us about the inspiration and how you came about this room.
Well, this was the original master. We enlarged it, added to it, but it was the right location to keep the master in. It's the best view from the upstairs to the lake. So we added the balcony outside, enlarged this room, did a pop-up ceiling to it. These are original sloped ceilings with the roof that we had to deal with.
The combination of natural light, outdoor living space, his and her closets, and an elegant master bath is the heart of this upstairs.
Catherine, the master bath is absolutely gorgeous and has all the amenities of a luxury spa. Tell us about this.
Yes, we had fun doing this because we did add some dormers in order to do this, to make the bath as big as we felt it should be, and also to add presence to the front of the house. So we added a separate toilet room with a little oval window in it, and a clawfoot tub, and a double-headed shower, and really made it quite a nice luxury bath.
A true escape. Angen, you're the interior designer on this project. Tell us about some of the finishes and details in this master bath.
Well, with a classic home, we really wanted to put classic materials in, and with Carrara marble, you can't go wrong. The border around the tub, we added a little bit of color so we could play throughout the years with color of towels or rugs or art. And with a small and narrow space, we just wanted to use clear glass so the space would look larger with the reflection and the natural light coming in from the tub.
Unique finishes including iron, tile, wood, wallpapers, and an original slate floor, plus multiple stone and wood applications, complete this luxury home.
One of the unique features of this home with all of its bedrooms is these two interconnect with the Jack and Jill bathroom.
Yes, and we have decorated these for boys' rooms. We have a blue room with a fence bed and boat art because we're on the lake, and then we have a green room with a patchwork quilt, and the bathroom between has the blues and the creams with an actual design challenge, which is a corner toilet. The boys' rooms have existing wood floors, so we restained them to a darker finish to kind of ground the rooms and have a lighter feel with all the windows. And then we also have architectural interest in all the bedrooms with their bumped up ceiling, vault ceiling, or angled ceilings.
So we're in the girls' room now, and this feels like a dollhouse to me.
It does, with the vaulted ceilings, the yellow paint, the fresh orange bedding. and the original floor, again, we were able to refinish. And the biggest challenge in this room was the bathroom. So we really gave her her own suite for a daughter. I would grow up here.
Coming up next, the bonus room and lower level entertainment space.
My kitchen was ugly. It was ugly. I went to my neighbor's house one day and she had these gorgeous granite countertops. She told me that she had done it with granite transformations. They came in and fit the countertops right over my old countertops. These are scratch resistant and stain resistant and heat resistant. When I walked into my kitchen for the first time, it was just like, wow, these are gorgeous.
Save up to $700 on granite and cabinet refacing now through Wednesday.
All Inc. is the Midwest's largest appliance and cabinet destination with every major brand and appliance to choose from. All Incorporated provides endless opportunities. All Incorporated's 18,000 square foot showroom with nearly 40 full kitchen vignettes and 7 live kitchens is just 9 minutes from the Mall of America. Family owned for 65 years means hands-on customer satisfaction. All Inc., the appliance and cabinet destination.
Most paints have color that sits on the surface, but nothing beats Benjamin Moore's Color Lock technology that locks color right in, no matter how often you wash it. Color Lock technology, exclusively from your Benjamin Moore retailer.
Hi, Shannon Scarella here with Hirschfield's Window Fashion. Did you know that 50% of your home's heating and cooling energy may be lost through your windows? Installing energy-efficient shades like the Hunter Douglas Duet Arcatella will provide increased protection against heat loss during the winter and will keep your home cooler in the summer. Hunter Douglas Duet Arcatella's innovative honeycomb-within-a-honeycomb construction traps air, insulating rooms against extreme temperatures. It also allows natural light to be drawn deeper into your room to reduce energy costs for other types of lighting. Hunter Douglas Duet Arcatellas are available in hundreds of styles and colors, light filtering or room darkening with multiple lift options. Adding motorization to your Hunter Douglas window treatments also eliminates the need of cords, creating a safer home for children and pets. To learn more about Hunter Douglas products, see a Hirschfield's Window Fashions designer in store. Or you can always shop at home. We'll bring the showroom to you.
Steph, we moved to the lower level, a place clearly built for entertaining and fun. Tell us the inspiration of this entire area.
Well, we have a game and poker table here for either with your buddies or with your friends. And we have ceramic tile that looks like slate that's actually heated. We did plastered walls with thin brick to give a grotto theme, and we added this drink rail with two windows, there was one here before, to give the lake feel to come in, which brings us into the entertainment room with a wet bar, a big screen TV, a wine cellar. On the weekends, why would you leave?
Well, and it's a walkout, which is right. Great for a home like this. With lake living, that's the ultimate, to be able just to come in, come and go.
Most definitely.
And great how you've pulled together the colors from the upstairs, brought them downstairs, and what other elements really tie this in?
Well, in order to get reflection from all the natural light from the lake, we wanted a paint color that reflects the light. So the warmth is actually in the furnishings, the sofa, the rug, and the natural stone around the gas fireplace. And then we incorporated a wet bar, a powder room for off the lake moments, a wine cellar for the avid wine drinker, and then to top it all off, the home theater aspect where we have a component closet.
And the total surround sound involved here too.
Right, with the big TV.
Oh, which is fantastic. Real trend in building today seems to be what they're calling a bonus room. Tell us what that is and really what they're used for.
Well, in this case, with the bonus room being over the garage, we have a large space that we can have as multifunctional. So we have the tall ceilings with dormers with three sleeping areas or book reading areas that are in the existing dormers that we made into lofts for beds. We could have a home office, an exercise room, because a real bonus is the lake view. So we added more windows along with the TV, the warmth of the carpet over the garage. What kid wouldn't want to spend their time up here?
Wow, what a stunning home, and thank you for joining us. We'd also like to thank JMS Custom Homes and their team for giving us the tour. Be sure to check us out online. I'm Heidi Nessa, your host, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Art of Home.